ANS Group's mission is to be the number one cloud and digital services provider in the UK. The Azure Network and MSP program allows ANS to build a practice that allows us to concentrate on all the aspects that are related to networking within Azure. So having the certification allows us to provide the best practice design, working with Microsoft and ANS to ensure our customers have the best reliability, performance, and cost optimization required to deliver that service for our customers. We engage with Euromonitor. We do a plan and design session. During this exercise, we realized that they were using something that wasn't very optimal and wasn't allowing them to scale. We went in to speak about how we would be able to innovate them, how we could optimize their position in cloud. So we've got all the information back for all the sites. Once we review all that information, the best solution that we felt was appropriate was to go down the Azure Virtual WAN route to give them the scalability and the performance that required. So we connected each of the sites to a primary region and to the secondary region, so they had full diversity. Each hub had dual connectivity for site to site, so it's highly resilient, highly scalable. So be able to do the custom routes was a feature that Euromonitor needed for them to take the most benefit from it, and learning how to be able to deploy this stuff at pace with automation, repeatable, ensuring we do best practice every single time is a massive positive and advantage of cloud. And that's the reason that we've invested a lot of time in getting this working for the customer, but also for our future customers going forward.
For years, Vandis has been able to go and offer different litany of services, which our clients have requested to push out our solution set. Those offerings allow you to manage your express route, or even your just virtual networking within the cloud space. And whether that is single cloud, multi-cloud, or hybrid, we're here to help. PMPD actors came to Vandis with various offices around the country, having issues with both endpoints, visibility. They were looking for someone to come in and help them not only manage this, but get together and bring this all within a single pane of glass. This is why we recommended Azure Virtual WAN. It was our ability to use Microsoft's backbone to connect all these disparate offices, and then use the Fortinet system to not only work with optimizing the traffic shaping, but also to add IDS and IPS and that endpoint support. So that way they had a full SASE security solution within the Microsoft space. As an early adopter, PMPD Actress, we took some time to go and map out and work with the Microsoft team on making sure that they had the right funding, as well as the ability to do a pure proof of concept. That's the beauty of having change ops. It allows us to move at the speed you need to meet your business goals. We can work and be adjustable to your needs.
Enterprises are turning to managed service providers, or MSPs, to handle their cloud transformation. To support MSPs providing Azure networking services to customers, Microsoft created the Azure Lighthouse that enables cross and multi-tenant management, allowing for higher automation, scalability, and enhanced governance across resources and tenants.